there's always been something about the younger generation where I just think that it's very cool to see little kids surrounded by an atmosphere that is encouraging health and fitness and encouraging good habits, because I think that that's what you need at such a young age to develop and to be open-minded to always getting better in life.